shout out to the vet. I'm not hating at all. We all need vets. People, a lot of people hate on vets, but you need vets. The vet can save your dog. Things we don't know. I don't necessarily totally agree with the science he'll die, but it did what it did for the time that he was going through what he went through. So, now that he got through that, put him back on this, put him on that raw food. And the Bully Max is coming too. Have a step back. We're gonna put the Bully Max also with the raw food. We're gonna watch him get super muscular. That's one of y'all leg bones.